The idea of artificial general intelligence, or AGI, a machine intelligence that can match or surpass human cognitive abilities, has long been a fascination in science fiction. But just how far away are we from making this a reality? Let's take a look at how today's AI capabilities stack up against the lofty goal of AGI. When we talk about artificial intelligence today, we're typically referring to what's known as narrow or weak AI. These are systems trained on vast amounts of data to excel at specific tasks like playing chess, recognizing images, or generating human-like text. While narrow AI has become incredibly advanced in recent years, achieving superhuman performance in many domains, it still lacks the general versatility and reasoning abilities that define human intelligence. AGI, on the other hand, refers to a hypothetical AI system that can understand the world as broadly and fluently as humans can. Think HAL from 2001, A Space Odyssey, or Jarvis and Iron Man. So how close are today's AI technologies to reaching that artificial general intelligence milestone? Well, the recent breakthroughs in large language modules like ChatGPT have certainly rekindled excitement and debate around this question. ChatGPT can engage in free-form dialogue, answer follow-up questions, and even pass exams like the bar exam at a high level. Some researchers believe systems like this could represent an early, albeit incomplete form of AGI. However, most experts argue that we're still far from true AGI. While ChatGPT excels at processing and recombining text, it lacks core capacities like perception, manual dexterity, and contextual social understanding that humans take for granted. In fact, some of the biggest challenges we face in developing AGI are replicated sensory perception, fine motor skills, and the rich social emotional intelligence that shapes so much of the human experience. Narrow AI also often fails when faced with situations very different from its training data, lacking the broad reasoning and adaptation capabilities of human cognition. So, while generative AI is pushing boundaries, it's still driven by pattern recognition rather than genuine understanding. That said, the rapid progress in fields like machine learning, robotics, and neuroscience means the quest towards AGI is very much active and ongoing. But realizing this grand vision will likely require fundamental new theories about how human intelligence actually emerges. Whether AGI is 10 years or 50 years away, it's hard to predict, but it's a challenge driving immense innovation, while also raising vital ethical questions about the role of intelligent machines in society. What are your thoughts on AGI and the future of AI? I'd love to hear your perspective in the comments below. And be sure to like this video and subscribe for more AI explainers and industry analysis. You can also find some great AI courses to expand your knowledge in the links in the description.